What's happening with it, man? Welcome back. And today I'm gonna show y'all how I fry up food. So I know y'all like, how you fry up in prison and jail? You know, all these squares out here, L7s out here, you squares. I get top of the line up in here because I'm balling, I'm rich. Oh, you got that pot. So I can rent this out like $20 a day. Got my oil that I got from brought from the kitchen. I'm gonna pour some up in there. While that's heating up, see what we want today, man. Got that Zataran right there, man. Ooh, I hear it starting. Let's do some kipper snaps. Oh, we got my potatoes. We doing french fries, baby. Cut up these french fries, man. We gonna hook up some french fries. We gonna do some mackerel kipper snaps right there. I'm gonna use my knife. These already been washed off, so don't trip, man. Cut it up fry style, bro. See that? You can't do that, them broke boys. They gotta use the can top. Yeah, this boy, they ain't even got $1,000 on their books. Acting like they was balling on the streets. Y'all hear that frying? That's how we do it in here, man. When you got money, broke boys, they can't eat like this, man. For those that didn't know, the reason I'm in here is because I had two potent supplements. My supplements too potent. Here we go. Woo! I'm in jail eating better than these.
Hey, let me get some of that.
No, you can't have none. Hold. Burnt his bridges, man. Was cheating on his girl. Got busted. Got domestic violence. Look at that, man. It's almost done already, baby. I know you hungry over there. Ooh, look, it done melted my fork. Look at that. They smelling this right now. Oh, look at that. Slid up in there perfectly, man. Oh! God damn it, I'm hungry in a month. They cook fast, too. You want one camera, man? Want some ketchup on the camera, man?
Hell yeah. Let me get some of that ketchup.
It's my boy, Hyper Whitey. He got locked up. Boy, took two
damn, years. Damn, that's good. It's better than the streets.
Hell yeah, that's what I'm telling you, boy. I want to eat all my fries before I get my fish fry. I know these haters see this video. Oh, that ain't how we do it. Yeah, because you broke. So here we go, man. We about to dump these in here. I got to get out of this my boy down the hall, give me some paper towels so I can soak up all the oil. Oh! Oh! 4,000 calorie minimum a day. So you want to soak those with the oil. Let's see that. Do that like that. My cooking fast, bro. Damn, these good. Ain't they good?
Yeah, they're fire.
Damn! You didn't think this was possible, huh?
No, I didn't know you could have one of these in here. How'd you get it?
As soon as it's done, we're going to get to the fish, man. We're going to batter it up. Let me get it ready, matter of fact. Got that good Zataran up in here. Yeah, this is the reason I'm up in here, by the way, everybody. This hypey mud.
Yeah.
I'm going to take a little bit right now. I feel kind of sluggish. Anytime you feel a little sluggish, man, you want to take you a nip. A whole, if you take a whole scoop of this, you are just an animal. You just gonna turn beastly, bro. Man, I got my kids supposed to come see me today.
Oh, yeah? That them?
Yeah, that's them right there, man. My twins. I paid $50,000 to have them.
$50,000,
damn. Right there, IVF.
Is that worth it?
Well, yeah. They about to get me rich. Like them families.
Yeah.
Be balling.
Yeah.
I'm about to have me some kids, so I'll be balling too.
Smart.
Yeah. So here we go, man. Later on, we put a little seasoning on it. You know, a lot of people put a lot of salt on it. I know about the science of nutrition, so I don't be putting a lot of salt no more and stuff. So bam, we done with our fries. So we get some of that Zataran. Everything. Only thing I ain't got up in here, It's some living, man. I try to boo-boo once a week. That's it. So we put some of that Zataran up in there.
Give me the authentic experience, man.
Oh, yeah. I'm going to get it to you,
man. I've never seen this.
You lucky I ain't horny. I would really get it to you.
Man.
You know what I mean? Let's see. You got the kippers. Smart man.
Let me try that, man.
Nah, don't ask me again about having some of my food, boy. Told you to get your money up, you came back broke.
Who's that? Bussin'. Who's that? Bussin'. Bussin'.
But these broke boys ain't having like this in the pen, man. Don't know what's happening. Watch they all be in the comments. Hating. If you leave a negative comment on this video, you broke.
That was good.
Who cooked it better than me on the internet? That's why I've been banging from 7 years ago. Got the top cooking video in the jailhouse on the internet. All these suckers be having their little YouTube channels. Oh, talking about they with this and that pin. Them broke up in there. Guaranteed. Because ain't nobody doing it like this. Where they at? Got cell phones in all the pins around the United States. Ain't nobody cooking better than me. Straight up, where you at? And you in there looking at coming out flat and flabby, ain't got no abs, nothing. My girl here to visit. Oh, CO, my girl here.
All right.
All right. Man, my family here, man. Gee, there they go. Oh. Hey, baby. Oh, my baby. You happy to see daddy? Oh, my baby. Oh, hey, baby.
Hi.
I miss you.
Oh, too.
I miss you.
I cannot believe you're in here.
Bro, they was hating on the supplements.
I can't believe it because we have the best supplements.
Exactly. So, man, they know I got my beautiful family hating on us on YouTube and all that.
You guys, we came to visit
you.
Daddy.
I missed you.
Daddy's in jail.
I miss you, son. Give
Daddy.
Me a kiss.
Give Daddy
kiss.
A kiss.
Kiss,
give Daddy a kiss. Give Daddy a kiss.
Oh, don't be shy. I'm your daddy. Come here. I love you. You love me? Yeah. Oh, yeah. So I don't know. Hopefully I'll be out in a couple of months.
We're doing okay. We could use a little help.
You better get another nanny. Daddy be out in a minute. High five. I'll be back out there with my babies. I love you.
Come
here.
With Daddy.
Give Daddy a kiss.
Give
I gotta
Daddy
go.
Kiss.
I just did a fish fry. I love you. Say, I love you, Dad.
Daddy.
Yeah, that's my baby. You hold down the fort. You hold down the house. Okay? You gonna do that for that? Yeah. All right, well, I'm gonna get back to this sale. I miss you guys. And
I'm
I'll
gonna
see you
miss
soon.
You.
Come back on that conjugal visit, girl.
Oh, I will.
Come
I
on
will.
That corner. Ugh, my Croatian right there.
Say bye, Daddy.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
This way.
I
we're,
love
we're
you.
We're out of here.
Back from my visit. Good right here. Y'all ain't eating like this on the streets. Oh, God. Damn.
Is it good?
God damn. Yeah, just that fried mackerel and then it dropped. Good, boy. Yeah, that's why I'm the swollest in here. Whoever got the most paper got the most muffs. You wanna see those buff bodybuilders doing them shows? Be spending millions of dollars to look like that. Eating 6 times a day. I only eat once a day now. I done learned my lesson clocking up tomorrow. Eating 4 times a day. You wanna taste that fish, man?
Yeah, yeah. Let me try this fish real quick.
Try this fish, man. You ain't gonna believe it.
Good.
You ain't gonna believe it.
Bro, that's bussing. That's so salty. What's that got? 1,000 milligrams?
It's salty. It ain't that salty to me.
You been in the pen too long.
You gonna be here
that's
with
salty,
me, too.
Bro. You about to
be in here with me.
That is salty, homie.
Y'all ask me on TikTok, Instagram, Snapchat, YouTube, Facebook, how do you fry in prison?
And I showed y'all.
Oh, yeah, dude, I see on the internet now and just complain on the internet. You commenting on cartoons on YouTube. Negativity. That's it for this video. As y'all see, we tore that down, man. Put in the comment section what y'all want to see me cook next in jail, man. You know what's in jail mostly? Dope fiends. Because when they was out taking all them drugs, alcohol or whatever they was on, you even got now that's still from their mama. That's a dope hell. You hear me? You don't want to go to jail be around them people. All the boy, all you youngsters out there that's in the jacket, because that's what I went for, 211. Find another way, bro. There's too many ways. Crime doesn't pay. You get a felony, you can't get no good job no more if you want to get a good job. You know what I mean? If you in jail right now in this day and time, and you ain't in jail for protecting your family, or maybe you got drunk or high and hit somebody on accident, you the lowest of the totem pole, man. You just, you put yourself in slavery. I'm here. Come chain me up and put me in slavery. That's the type of dummy you are. People don't think stuff will happen to them. I was that guy. I remember when I was a kid driving by the jail, and I was the cocky one. I used to, never go up in there with them suckers. That was me. And I'm the only one out of my two best friends growing up that went. You know, I'm the only one that went to jail and did hard time, 11 years total. Changed me was moving out that environment. Once I moved from Oakland, California, where I had this rep and I had to live up to it, that's when my life excelled. So if you wanna excel in life, you gotta move from the state you're from. You gotta move from where you're from, man. Go to the suburbs. When I grew up, everybody wanted to get rich to move to the suburbs, to get away from having to carry around a Uzi and wear a bulletproof vest. Let me know in the comments. Make sure you like, share this video, man. We gotta beat the algorithm for 2023. They acting funny on YouTube, Facebook. They coming back. I kinda like Facebook again. TikTok, they came back again. You know, Instagram, the little stories and all that coming back. The shorts on Facebook, y'all looking out, you know what I mean? We almost, 2023, we gotta go to another level, man. We gonna have all fun. We gonna have a lot of just fun videos, you know what I mean? And that's what it is, man. I love y'all, and man, I'm happy today. My family came to visit me. Hey, I ain't got nothing else, you know what I'm saying? Now I wait for Amaranth and the other bros to come on Twitch, and it's gonna be a great day, baby. Love y'all. Get out my goddamn cell, bro. Go on, get that camera out my cell, bro.
Another awesome video from Cali Muscle, and if you support the channel, hit the subscribe button.